Hi, this is Varun and you're watching Mr. Productivity. In this video, I'll show you a text-to-speech generation software that can convert any text language to speech. That means it can convert French language to speech, it can convert Spanish to speech, it can convert Hindi to speech, it can convert Russian to speech. It can speak any kind of language. And this text-to-speech software is completely free. And it's by Microsoft. So we are going to test it out. Before that, I want my ChatGPT to write a story so that we can translate those text and feed it to our text-to-speech software. Well, I'm in my ChatGPT, and as you can see, my ChatGPT can search the web also. So I have already done a video on that. You can check that out. Before that, let's do it. So we are going to write a story about a warrior and we'll be translating it to different languages. So ChatGPT is going to give us a story about a writer. Story about a warrior. Then we'll translate to different languages and feed it to our text-to-speech software. All right, so let's copy this text and I'll go to the Google Translate and translate it. First, we are going to translate it from English to French. So I just pasted my story and Google Translate converted it to French. Then we are going to convert it to Spanish. Now we are going to convert our story to Spanish. And Google Translate did a great job and converted it to Spanish. Next, we are going to convert this text to Hindi. Now we are going to translate the English version to Hindi. So let's go to our TTS software and try this out. Let's try this out in English first. So I'm going to copy and paste the English version of the story and I'm just doing it for the first two paragraphs because we are going to save a lot of time with that. So let's render it.
Once upon a time, there was a fierce warrior named Aaron. Aaron was born in a small village surrounded by a vast forest and was trained from a young age in the art of combat and survival. Aaron was known for his bravery and skill in battle, which he honed through countless battles against the dangers that lurked in the forest. He quickly became the protector of his village, using his strength and cunning to defend it from all threats.
So now let's test it in French. I'm going to copy and paste first two paragraphs. So let's try this out in French. I just pasted the first two paragraphs in French and I'm going to choose the voice Jacqueline and language French and let's preview it.
Il était une fois un féroce guerrier nommé Aaron. Aaron est né dans un petit village entouré d'une vaste forêt et a été formé dès son plus jeune âge à l'art du combat et de la survie. Aaron était connu pour sa bravoure et son habileté au combat, qu'il a perfectionné à travers d'innombrables batailles contre les dangers qui se cachaient dans la forêt. Il devint rapidement le protecteur de son village, usant de sa force et de sa ruse pour le défendre de toutes les menaces.
All right. From here you can choose any voice you want. And from here you can choose language. Let's try this in Spanish. Okay, we are done with French. Then let's test it out with Spanish. I just pasted my Spanish text. I'll choose the language Spanish. Spanish, Spanish, Argentina, Spanish, 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 Spain. All right. Let's try with the default voice.
Érase una vez un feroz guerrero llamado Arín. Arín nació en un pequeño pueblo rodeado por un vasto bosque y fue entrenado desde muy joven en el arte del combate y la supervivencia. Arín era conocido por su valentía y habilidad en la batalla, que perfeccionó a través de innumerables batallas contra los peligros que acechaban en el bosque. Rápidamente se convirtió en el protector de su pueblo, usando su fuerza y astucia para defenderlo de todas las amenazas.
All right, let's try this in Hindi. You can choose any language you want with this text-to-speech software, and it's completely free and by Microsoft. So let's choose Hindi. All right. Let's preview it.
एक समय की बात है, आरिन नाम का एक भयंकर योद्धा था. आरिन का जन्म एक विशाल जंगल से घिरे एक छोटे से गांव में हुआ था और उन्हें छोटी उम्र से ही युद्ध और अस्तित्व की कला में प्रशिक्षित किया गया था. आरिन को युद्ध में उनकी बहादुरी और कौशल के लिए जाना जाता था, जिसे उन्होंने जंगल में छिपे खतरों के खिलाफ अनगिनत लड़ाइयों के माध्यम से तराशा था. वह जल्दी से अपने गांव का रक्षक बन गया, सभी खतरों से बचाव के लिए अपनी ताकत और चालाकी का इस्तेमाल किया.
All right. So let me show you how you can download this software. This is from Microsoft. So you are going to download it from Microsoft Store. And to download it, go to Microsoft Store, click on Microsoft Store. Then in the search bar, search for ClipChamp, C-L-I-P-C-H-A-M-P. Then from here, you can install the software. If you have already installed, it will give you an option to open it. Once you open it, then click on record and create. And you will find this one, text to speech. And when you will click this text to speech, you will have this interface and you can create your text to speech voice in any language you want. If this video provided value to you, please like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.